Celebration Day, guys. Today we are doing a collaboration with Mom Daz from Life Homemade. She wants to do a series. Well, I guess she started a series already. And so I want to do a collaboration with her. And it's called Sew Your Stash, where you make a project. They come together once a month and they do a video on whatever project they are doing. So today's project I want you to do is make socks. That's right, you heard me. Socks, guys. So what you're gonna need? A sweater, of course, guys. I got this old gray sweater that I'm going to be using. It has some rhinestones around the neck. Just old gray. It's ready to be tossed in the trash, all right? Also, guys, you're going to need some scissors. You definitely need the scissors, guys. Definitely. And, of course, without a sewing project if you don't have needle and thread, all right? So, if you like these type of videos, stick around, guys. But before we go, hit your subscribe button. Also, hit your bell notification. Notifies you when I've uploaded a video. Also, give me a big thumbs up. Let's get started. right, guys, so this was my very first sewing project. I hope I did pretty good. Let me know in the comments what you guys think. I'm going to show you in a minute what they look like on my feet. So, yeah, this was my first project. Very nervous, but I want to thank Mom Dawes from Life Homemade. I challenged myself once again. And as you guys see, I put some little non-skid, whatever you call it, skid-resistant things on the bottom of the feet. So, there you go. That's what she looks like.